Alright, HadesOmega here. Still on section 2. The sweep just came by and he said, like, yeah, take the 80 mile bailout. 80 mile bailout to like Ludlow or something. Alright, HadesOmega here. I switched to camera 2. Camera 1 out of juice. My handlebars are bent. Just realizing that right now. I mean, they're not bent, but they're like in a weird direction. Anyway, so here we are in the open desert road. I thought I had a flat, man. I felt the back like fucking wandering all over the place. I'm like, oh, well, maybe it's just because we're on a desert road. I don't know. But, yeah. Dude, I saw that. I was like, oh boy. Actually took that pretty well. Don't go too fast, man. And then some shit like that comes up. Yeah, it really just doesn't wander around like that, man. You're riding in the desert, dude. So then maybe this is what he's talking about, like, yeah, you can go like 100 miles an hour here, but don't. There's like stuff that comes up, like this. Alright, don't go too fast, man, there might be something that just comes right up. Remember what that guy said. He was right. So I'm noticing the tire is not gripping as much as it used to. I think it's getting kind of worn out already. So far we've done about 230 miles. Yeah, my handlebars are definitely bent. I gotta bend them back. I don't really notice it, you know, but when I look at it, I can clearly tell you. Oh, actually, the handguard is bent too. What the fuck happened? I didn't really have any significant drops today, you know? Holy shit. Alright, slow down. Wash, man. This is wide. Shit, man, people are having real problems here. As am I. This is like... Man, it was bucking me around really bad earlier, man. Oh, dude. Oh, more of it! Yeah! Fuck this! I know, all of a sudden, man, what the fuck? Woo! So, that is a little fucker there. I was like, oh shit! It's all over the fucking place. That shit was choppy, dude. It's pretty bad. A little deep, a little bit. Probably about rim deep. Yeah, but I knew that if I fucking stopped, you know, I'd be like these guys fucking paddling in the sand, you know? So don't fucking stop. Oh shit, here we go. Just power through it, man. Is that guy's in front of me. What if he slows down really a lot, you know, and I fucking crash into his ass? OHV. There it is. This is Camp Rock. So this is the right way over here? Yeah? Okay. Is this a reset?
I don't think so.
No? Okay.
Well, I'm not running roll charts, so I don't know.
Okay. It says to go right on Camp Rock. It's weird. Number 40? Okay. Oh, this is Troy Road. So, this sign is wrong.